Automation is on the lips of every C-suite. Why do you think this is such a growing movement?
Glad you asked. I'm a big believer in human spirit, and I sometimes think of the long-term vision for it. If 70% of our workforce is involved in mundane, routine tasks, copying things from here to here, that is not the vision for this planet. That is not the vision for our children, even. That world needs changing, and it is evident to many people that it is an inefficient world.
That's right.
So now all the businesses have no other choice but to create that kind of a superior customer engagement experience. And through automation, they are trying to create that kind of a delightful customer experience across the board.
And to build off your points where the end customer of your of these companies, they expect that seamless experience. They don't care which department that you work for.
That's
they
right.
just want their product and service.
You said it. You said exactly. Right. So correct. Yes. What was acceptable to us for many years is not acceptable now.
Let's talk about your vision for the future. What do you see as some of the big things that are going to happen in 2020? And then even to some of those bigger goals that you talked about. Tell me about some of the new products that you are announcing.
Sure. I think for me, changing the world is a project plan. So in a sense, it is a series of steps. We're very proud to announce today the new product, Discovery Bot. It will try and analyze your patents and automatically identify business processes from your patents. It has all the data, how long it took you, what was involved in the process, how many steps, it knows all the details. And then with the power of AI, it will curate those processes because it will be able to tell that this process, 94% of the time, you do the same way. And you do it 10 times a day, the answer is right there. The software will tell you more about how your business operates. And after it has done all of that, and if you decide to automate it, you press a button and it will create a bot automatically. This is the vision we had for many years about bot creating a bot and thus accelerating the journey. So the future of work will look very different. We're excited about the possibility it holds.
Mm-hmm. That's absolutely next generation when it starts to think and learn and optimize on its own. I really wanted to understand your vision and passion. You could do anything you would want to do in the world and you have this fast-growing tech company. Why?
Passion comes from my set of experiences. So I grew up in a very small town in India, one of those very small towns where I hadn't seen a computer until I was ready to go to college. What it taught me is talent is evenly distributed, opportunity is not. You know, the talent could be sitting right now under a tree in a rural part of Africa. That's your next billionaire waiting to happen. It is just that opportunities are not as many available. Technology can change a life of a young boy like me in a remote corners of India. And so if you believe that, then our role should be to create the next set of technology platforms that will democratize power of technology and create opportunities. But I think the most immediate thing we need to do is empower businesses of all sizes to begin to automate, making sure they achieve maximum ROI and a fastest automation journey to reach where they need to be so that they can do what they love most. And if we just did that, that would be great in itself.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure talking with you. Thank you for taking the time.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Okay.